tonight's winners, Bob Schwartzmiller. Congratulations, Bob. Every week, you and Danny Rich just seemed to put on one heck of a battle. It took you to lap 13. It seemed you could put the car anywhere, but it seems with this 955 motor, it seems you had, the bottom seems to be working real well for you.
Yeah, this whole combo is unreal. I don't like to run up top, but when Danny knew I liked the bottom, he started coming down lower and lower, so figured I wasn't going to follow him. I had to try the top side. In that last lap there, we got a pretty good run on the high side, and I was able to kind of cross over behind him, and we just kind of had momentum. You put the years and laps between Danny and I, there's a lot around this place, so, you know, he gave me a big thumbs up over there. We get along pretty well out here.
There's a lot of young kids out there, but the KGO veterans can still do it.
Well, I ran the crate car and this car. I feel like I'm dead right now.
Well, I think we're going to give you the day off tomorrow. I know you real well. Family is very, very important to you. But before we get to the family, let's talk about your sponsors and people that help you on the car, Bob.
Okay, we got Alternative Power Source, Total Image Autosport, Precise Racing, Hoosier Tire, Phelps Nursery, Fotovich Trucking, myself, Slider Chassis, Animal Graphics. So we have a lot of help from people. SRI, my cousin works for them down in North Carolina.
Getting back to family now. It's Father's Day tomorrow. You did double duty. You think, Kale, you're going to give your dad a day off tomorrow?
I don't know about that.
Well, again, congratulations, Bob, your 20-lap winner in the Sunoco Race Fuel Sportsman Division.
Thank you.
Hey.
Hey.